just reacted to Benzino clapping back at Eminem. Might as well take it to the main event of the day that I've avoided jamming all day. Megan Thee Stallion goes ahead and gets at Nicki Minaj after Nicki Minaj was going at Meg for no reason on live. It could have been like tweet reasons or something. But yeah, let's get right into it though. I saw this Nicki Minaj live this weekend. She was talking all kinds of out of her head or whatever, just talking crazy, talking about Meg. But let's give it a listen though.
Fragment foot, bullet fragment foot, bitch. Bullet fragment, bitch. She a bullet fragment, bitch.
Man, but like on the live, she was working on flows. So then apparently, I think either Sunday or today, or whatever, she made it into a song. But let's keep it going.
Now listen here, hoe. Get up on your good foot. Bitch, I said get up on your good foot, not your bad foot. Fuck was that? A diss or a piss? Said it was his, I said piss. That my fans called it piss. Yo, oh. Nigga, bitch. Said all.
Okay, so actually this is after. But before, she was talking crazy about the chick mom and every dead mom. But let's keep it going.
All that shit about you, hoe. Yo, ex nigga that just was around you all that. Y'all mad because y'all don't have somebody that loves you and stand 10 toes down behind you. So you bringing up 30-year-old people when this child, when this man was a 15-year-old person. Child.
And for those not in the know, Nicki Minaj's current husband, he has some kind of SA charge, S assault charge. And then also Nicki Minaj's brother, he also has a minor SA charge, both of them with minors. And yeah.
You bringing up 30-year-old T because no man has ever and will ever fucking love you. And lying on your dead mother, on your dead mama, on your dead, you know, lied on a dead mama, lied on a dead mama, lied on a dead mama, lied on your, I said, lied on a sexy red, she done lied. She lied and she cried and she lied and she cried. She said she lied and she cried and she lied and she cried. And then she lied and she cried and she lied and she cried. Cause she got blogs all up her stupid, doofy self ass. Every press I said, no, well, I don't give up. Vote for the rip.
Is that Roman? I don't know.
And then she tried to rap double time. Lied on your dead mama. 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 Lied on your dead mama.
That type of ish right there, boy. That will get you murked out here.
Mama, mama, lied on your dead mama. Lied on your dead mama, mama. But you will not disrespect Papa Bear, you dirty fucking ran through bird ass, bum ass bitch. Broke bitch. You broke bitch. Tell them the truth, bitch. Y'all want it, Roman? I don't know, dead mama. I don't.
People say she on them Percocets bad, but that's what people say. All right, so let's go to Megan Thee Stallion's track. People been saying for years Megan Thee Stallion need to step up and really go in on them diss tracks, and then she did that today. Let's hear it.
I just want to kick this shit off by saying, fuck y'all. I ain't got to clear my name on a motherfucking thing. Every time I get mentioned, one of y'all bitch ass niggas get 24 hours of attention. I'm finna get this shit off my chest and lay it to rest. Let's go. And if the beat live, I feel like Mariah Carey. Got these niggas so obsessed. My pussy so famous, might get managed by Kris Jenner next. He can't move on, can't let it go.
Yeah. And for those who don't know, too, Kris Jenner actually put Kim Kardashian and Ray J up to do that sex tape. They shot three of them and got the best one. And that was all coordinated by the head top coven witch, Kris Jenner.
Cook nose full of that Tina Snow. And since niggas need making help to make money, bitch, come be my hoe. All of you bitches is weak on the Bible. How can shit for a Noah can find you? I can never be judged by a bitch that was dancing.
Weak on the Bible, what's he saying?
Weak on the Bible. How can shit.
Weak on the Bible.
All of you bitches is weak on the Bible. How can shit for a Noah can find you? I can never be judged by a bitch that was dancing, making all Kelly go viral. Hey, I'm sexy as fucking, I'm freaky. Get whoever I want any meaning. Why the fuck would I stay with a nigga that's weak in the sheets and don't know how to please me? Bodies on bodies on bodies on bodies. Say he fuck making it, now he the topic. These niggas thinking they lower the value. All this free promo, I'm counting the profit. Hey, when a nigga be kissing.
maybe to his friend. These hoes don't be mad at Megan. These hoes
mad at Megan's Law. I don't really know. Yeah, so Megan's Law, they've been talking about this all day, but Megan's Law is actually a law that's on the books about, like, when you essay a child or something. There was a girl named Megan, she got essayed, and then Megan's Law, and then she's saying that because Nicki Minaj got connections to all these people violating Megan's Law. The problem is, but I guarantee y'all want me starting. Bitch, you a pussy. Never finna check me. Every chance you get. Man, that might violate me right there. Bitch, all weak ass wanna dress me. Bitches swear they cheat, but the G must stand for goofy. When the fuck did all the gangsta niggas turn to groupies? Everybody wanna G, but the G fans sport. G fans me. Bitches swear they cheat, but the G must stand for goofy. Goofy? But the G must stand for goofy. When the fuck did all the gangsta niggas turn to groupies? Everybody wanna kick it when you ain't a threat. These niggas don't like me cause they know I'm on their neck. Y'all goofy assholes look so dumb every time y'all celebrate fake news. Using my name for likes and views. I don't give a fuck what y'all make trend. Bitch, I still win. Nigga, ain't you here? I ain't scared of dick. Any man go against me, I handle shit. I'm a Teflon Don in the courtroom. They be throwing that dirt, don't shit stick. All these little rap niggas so fraud. Xanax be they hardest bars. These niggas hate on BBL and be walking around with the same scars. Real curvy, no etching. Niggas... Talk about Drake. Fight to get in my section. Don't speak on my bike count. If the dick ain't worth coming back for seconds. Cosplay, gangsters, fake ass accents. Posted in another nigga hood. I think this whole section is about Drake. Like a bad pig. I'm a big dog bitch, can't little sissy. Hoes get views when they tryna diss me. Make one move, got them in the tizzy. Killing shit, that's why they tryna rip me. Still going hard with the odds against me. These niggas don't have fans, they bots. These bitches don't have ass, they shots. And they still tuned in if they fans or not. Allegations from the opposition. Bitch niggas just eating it up. These blogs get paid to lie. Y'all talk shit and be broke as fuck. Bottom line is I'm still rich. You making bad and I'm still good. Bringing up who mighty fucked and the bottom line is they still would. I just wanna fuck my nigga in peace, but all my old niggas still love me. Niggas ain't hit this pussy in years. Damn, I knew my shit was heat. None of you niggas was wife material. None of you niggas was worth all the drama. I mean, jamming lewd females, just not really my thing. None of you niggas was hitting it wrong and mad. I'm not one of your baby mamas. Always got my ass out, always let my titty show. When I'm in the gym, I think about bitches that I'm shitting on. I'm way too fucking cocky to take him back if he been cheating. I can't let none of you raggedy bitches think that y'all my equal. Ever since I claimed the summer, all you bitches want a season. Ask a hoe why she don't like me, bet she can't give you a reason. You know motherfucking well these bitches want to sound like Tina. Don't you ever grab a mic and think that me and you competing. That bitch in the walls ain't bending. Host photo names start trending. Why every time one of y'all Z-list hoes do an interview, I get mentioned. I don't give a fuck who think what. You niggas is hyped for nothing. On the internet typing that shit to me. Write him a letter or something. Say bitch ass nigga, don't type me nothing else. Don't write me nothing else. Download J-Pay since y'all niggas got so much to say. Or schedule a conjugal visit or something. Dick riding ass nigga. I mean, that last verse, very hard. Yeah. I would have preferred if she just went all the way in on Nicki. But, I mean, you got to save some for later. But there's still a lot more left to be said. Get out of rating. She riding it. She on it. Nice lines. At least 8. All right, let's see. Nicki Minaj's response. People really talking down on this. They talking about she lost a lot of fans on this one. And talking crazy about the girl's mom. But let's hear what Nicki has to say, though. Been true, been doing it, been at it. Your flow is such a bore. Drinking the bottle of honey through a straw. Bitch, you really start the dialogue. Oh, I hate calling by your catalog. Your flow is such a bore. Drinking a bottle of honey through a straw. Bitch, you really stop the dialogue. Oh, I... Stop the dialogue. Calling by your catalog.
Sigh. How you fuck your mother Mary when she died? How you gonna give Kenny can't cry? Sigh. How you fuck your mother Mary when she died?
How you F your mother's man when she died? She need to leave that topic alone. It's crazy.
Gonna give Kenny can't cry.
See.
Child, Bob. Big foot, but you still a small fry. Swearing on your dead mother when you lie.
Hey yo, this little begging whore. Talking about Megan's Law. For a free beat, you can hit Megan Raw. If you a go.
I mean, she going in on her.
Fight a party in Megan jaw. Shot thrown, but I still ain't let Megan soar. Bad bitch, she like 6 foot. I call her Bigfoot. The bitch fell off, I said, get up on your good foot. Still ain't top red ruby. Tryna steal a sauce, I said, you live by my cookbook. But really, I'm a city pie. P-R-T-T-Y, but I'm P-E-T-T-Y. Why did you lie about your lipo? Fucking your best friend, man, is crazy. You the type, though. You was lying to the queen and you been lying to the king. Girl, that 30-year-old seems so stale. Kylie kicked you out and made you stumble to the car. Bob, I need a good alcohol bar. Roman, wait, that was the bar. Like a bodybuilder, I keep raising the bar. Fuck, you get shot with no scar. This little thing is toxic, somebody adopt it.
Still up in the air, did she really get shot? I think it was just glass fragments really hit her.
Shouldn't get dark like chocolate. I'm about to get up in your ass, bitch, clinch. Yeah, sort of like French. They got you all on Grammys, but your flow's still a no. With a fiasco, Lupe. Future man, you pay. She wanna party with the baby while rubbing on Tory toothpaste. I guess she needed money bags for them Trey songs. She cheat easy.
Money bags for them Trey songs.
I made a call.
I guess everybody she done slept with.
Yo, why the fuck they poke the monster? Fucking with Nicki this year, ho, I'm coming like a punch. She was mad that no nigga ever loved her. No nigga gon' stand 10 toes behind her. Is it my fault I got good vagina? Why the fuck is you humping on a minor? Cause she was lying and I did my.
Why is you humping on a minor?
I'm not your dead mama, lying on your dead mama. Lying on your dead mama, lying on your dead mama. Lying on your dead mama, lying on your dead mama. Now listen up, Bigfoot.
She's like really taking it to a evil battle rap level.
You know I got a lot of dick. That went easy on you. Whenever I meet a woman that would fuck her friend's man and let your friend talk about your ex-friend baby on the internet,
I know that they have a very evil spirit.
Where my prayer warriors at?
I don't think you want the next installment of this song.
Where my prayer warriors at?
I know it's the most attention you've ever gotten. One flow hoe. But
2 million views. 2.6 million. 6.6.
No apologize to your mom in 24 hours. Shit gonna get uglier than Kim Barbie. Okay? Don't play.
Kim Barbie.
And also I'd like to say to my supporters, I love you. May God bless you. You're amazing. All the good pussy girl them too, yes. But
just kind of fast forward through some of this talking.
I'm very serious. Ho, the things that you lied about, even pertaining to your mom, you don't want them out, okay? Now,
I think she lied. Do you think she lied?
Since you think it's funny to speak about people's families, we'll all join in. We'll all play the reindeer games. As soon as your new nose heals, and soon as you're, well, let's leave that for the second installment.
Okay, she did the Cardi sound. Man, so assessments. I really like Nicki's song better, but like, you know, But Nicki's just really too evil with that one though, so. I don't know. I mean, we'll let the internet side. We will let the internet decide. But number two trending on music, but it's only got 2,600,000 views versus Hiss's number one trending for music with 6,600,000. This could be one of those cases of, like, you know, like when Machine Gun Kelly went up against Eminem, everybody says Machine Gun won because the top person, you want to kind of, you want them to be the undeniable, clear-cut winner. And if they're not, then you give it to the underdog. So, might be one of these situations, but it is what it is. Let me know what you think in the comments. Oh, yo, games. Like, comment, subscribe.